fiction. I have fallen into the arms of destruction.